Hello everybody, thanks for stopping by MammothSnowman.com. A beautiful day out here on Mammoth Mountain. We're just going to do a real simple video snow report, no music action video today. We'll get on one of those later this week when it starts dumping again. Anyway, let's go check a look at the hill. Temperatures today in the 40s, just light winds, 5 to 10 out of the southwest, just up on the upper mountain. Currently have a base of about 20 to 50 inches of snow from Chair 4 all the way up to the top. Canyon and Eagle Lodge, a little bit too thin for those lodges to be open at this time. They need a couple more feet or some snow making. So right now the idea is to open those around December 12th or when they get a couple feet of snow. So who knows, maybe this weekend that'll take place. Current conditions out on the hill, pretty much wind pack up on the top and on the faces of 3 and 5 and off the groomed runs. And the groomed runs are some real nice firmed, groomed out pack powder. Some awesome skiing and riding out here. 34 runs already groomed and it's not even December yet. And I think they had 75 runs open. So a lot of fun out here. There's no one on the hill right now. So come on up and have some fun on Tuesday. We also have 14 lifts running right now, wind and weather permitting. Now, the big news is a big change in the weather is coming and a ton of moisture on the way to Mammoth and looking like 4 to 8 inches of water content. Depending on the snow levels, that could be 4 to 8 feet. Does look like the snow levels will be a little bit high. Wednesday, they're going to be down at 7,500 feet, but coming up to 9,000 on Friday and Saturday. So hopefully we're off 500 to 1,000 vertical on those snow levels, and it'll be all snow. But we'll keep you updated. The powder fields of Mammoth, I'll tell you one thing, they are expected to get multiple feet of snow. So that's the good news. All right, well, that's it for the snowman. Keep you updated daily right here at MammothSnowman.com. Let your friends know about the website. Snowman, out.